and welcome to Preschool Genius. In this video, we will learn about cosmic objects called meteor that enter the Earth's atmosphere. Imagine you're looking up at the sky at night. Have you ever seen a bright streak of light shoot across the sky? Yep, that's called a meteor. It looks like a glowing star that zooms by really fast. Meteors are actually bits of rocks or dust that come from space. When a meteor enters the Earth's atmosphere, it undergoes a process called atmospheric entry. As it travels through the atmosphere, it experiences intense friction caused by the air molecules colliding with its surface. This friction generates enormous heat, causing the meteor to heat up and glow brightly. The glowing trail left behind by a meteor is known as a meteoroid. The meteoroid's intense heat causes it to vaporize and break apart into smaller fragments. These smaller pieces are called meteorites. Some meteorites survive the journey through the atmosphere and land on the Earth's surface. Meteors often appear as streaks of light that zip across the sky. They can be seen at night when the sky is dark and free from light pollution. Occasionally, meteors can be seen during the daytime, but they are less common due to the bright sunlight. Meteors are also part of a larger phenomenon called meteor showers. Meteor showers occur when the Earth passes through a trail of debris left behind by a comet or asteroid. The debris consists of tiny particles that were shed by the comet or asteroid as it traveled through space. When the Earth encounters these particles, they enter the atmosphere and create a spectacular display of shooting stars. Scientists and astronomers study meteors to learn more about the composition and origins of our solar system. By analyzing the chemical composition of meteorites that have fallen to Earth, scientists can gain valuable insight into the formation and evolution of planets and other celestial bodies. In summary, meteors are cosmic objects that enter the Earth's atmosphere, heat up, and glow brightly as they vaporize. They leave behind a trail of debris called meteoroids, and some of these fragments survive the journey and become meteorites. Meteor showers are special events when the Earth passes through a comet or asteroid's debris, resulting in a stunning display of shooting stars. Studying meteors helps scientists understand the mysteries of our solar system. That's it. I hope you enjoyed learning about meteor with me today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.